I'm sure zombies, but first things first, more. No, no, no. I want to water my plants. I can buy those. Want to get some money, buy the new plants, get them ready, and continue with the mini games. I think there's not a lot left anyway. That's enough. If I'm remembering right, any plant that's not those daisies like this is gonna give me 2 diamonds on its maximum form. It's like double, because this is gonna have to grow once more, and that's when it's gonna give me 2 diamonds. So not the orange again, come on, give me something else, give me the red one. The blue is alright. I don't understand why sometimes those need so much water. Let's purchase those two just in case. Wow. Okay. Mini game time. And the next one is Zombotany 2. Yikes. Okay, we take those. I don't think the mine is useful. I might take just some defense. I take this. I am gonna take glowing stuff. And I don't really need another plant, so let's just get this. I'm just gonna allow that to be eaten for a while. Oops. Off. That's fast. Might lose the sunflower. Nope. I need to delay them as much as possible. There you go. This. You calm down over there, hombre. You're eating my fucking things. Okay. Do this just to slow the guy down a bit more so I can plant ice shooter. I could use, I think, two more sun, and I'm gonna place another water kitty. So those are gonna take some time to die. I would change the water. Water is a big problem in this game. I need one more stun, so I start doing this on the water defense. Okay, now everything is slow, so that's a good thing. The bottom one, I'm gonna dig it out. I'm gonna wait for them to kill it first and dig it out after. Or we can do this, of course. Gonna plant a big walnut over here. There you go. I'm gonna put a... Ooh, that's a... Okay. I remember that if you put one of those fire logs, basically, when they shoot, it's gonna affect your plants too. So that's why I always use ice. Okay, so that guy is... okay, alright. Fair enough. Uh-oh. I think that's a big problem. If that guy is exploding, I'm gonna get rid of my whole defense here. Okay, he's not. There you go. Thank God the paprika guy is not he's not using the plant ability, he's just the normal zombie. Or maybe he is, if I allow him to. That's the easiest way out. Sacrificing one sunflower sometime is a good thing. That guy with his pumpkin head is really trying his best to get rid of my actual defense. So I need to pay attention and not allow him to. If he's doing that, it's fine. If it's a small one, but when it's like a big one, that's my problem. Kind of game over. I don't think it's any point on planting anything else. Never mind. That was it. I really don't like this thing. But somebody needs to do it, so bowling time. That's a giant one. I'm assuming this is damaging twice, like, or maybe just going for everything, who knows. Now I'm trying to pay attention, not like last time when I think I lost all my lawnmowers or something. So what are you doing? Yeah, this is going for everything, fair enough. Wow, that was the worst way for that for the knot to go. First wave. I really don't want to use good stuff on those guys, but I can't believe that missed. If I don't stop, ooh shit, my mistake. If I don't stop this guy, he's gonna basically spawn a shit ton of zombies. Can do this with this and explode those guys maybe. It's going right through them. Thank you. Okay, so for the bottom line, I can just do this. That's the only way I can play this now. Don't go in there anymore. Fuck's sake. Ooh, that's a good one. What's the worst? I think the worst is the top here. Yep. Sacrifice the bottom area, that's for sure. Even the second lane is fucked. Nothing I can do for that anymore. I can't get rid of those guys. This minigame is hard, like, I just can't hold enough things not to lose my lawnmowers. I'm gonna leave that. Never mind. Alright, well, looks like there's only two more left, so if you like the video, that's surely gonna appear anytime next week.